Fox. Mad said you had something to show me.
Jace!
Oh, Fox. It is so good to see you. So great.
Thank you for trusting him.
He's here, but I'm still making up my mind about him. Shaw said you had something.
This is important. Someone still with the company sent me this video they shot with their smart glasses.
Terrorist activity was reported in your area. Please stay indoors and cooperate with security forces. A scale tech security alert is in effect.
This didn't have to be unpleasant.
I'm just the guy you need for your Wonderland.
I appreciate mid-level managers who still get their hands dirty. Don't you? Get him in the truck!
Move it! Quit your caterwauling. Won't have any of my guests crying like a virgin on prom night. Let's go! Don't you glare at me, son of a bitch.
I'm a simple man. You promised to cooperate. And as you can see, I do not abide broken promises.
My God, that's Trey Stone. He's the CEO of Sentinel, a private security firm.
And you hired him?
Not to do that. Miles, a government liaison, he suggested I hire Stone.
Peter Miles. He's a company man behind Operation Greenstone. He sent us here. Did that asshole set us up to fail?
Man, I hate managers like that. You were never like that, Jace.
How involved is Peter Miles?
Someone bombed one of the labs at Manga Nui. The
bombing was enough to push me into making lethal drones. Miles showed up with the funding, and we created the Omega security program.
And then Walker came on board as a military advisor.
And when you try to shut them down, they took over. We need to get you civilians off the island. And I need to get reinforcements.
I've been working on a way to make that happen.
Yes! That's my homie.
I found a flaw in the drone control program. I'm working on an exploit, a virus, that can take control of a single sector of drones.
That would allow a ship to leave the island.
Yes. But I need help.
If it's enough to let troops land, I'll lend a hand.
Thank you, Nomad, really. I'm setting up a workspace. Come by and I'll tell you what I need.
This feels awesome. Like before I just felt like a big wimp. You know what I mean? My stomach was all acidy and I really just wanted to eat some fish tacos. But now, I mean, this feels great. Like we're gonna kick some ass. This feels awesome.
All right, genius. Tell me this plan of yours.
I can exploit a flaw in the drone control program to take control of a sector of drones that controls the perimeter of the island. But I need help. We need to find my head engineer. We need to make sure that back door in the drone's programming stays open. And we need an advanced AI we're developing.
Tell me about this AI.
To take control of a sector of drones, we need this AI to hijack the drone control program. The AI is the centerpiece of our campus on Darkwood Island. The campus is built overlooking St. Patrick Lake.
And do you know what kind of sentinel presence is on that island?
It's bad. Lots of soldiers. Lots of surveillance.
All right. So how do I get my hands on the AI?
Find Christina Cromwell. When Grace Maddox, our lead computer scientist, got a little controversial, Cromwell took over the AI department. Maddox is brilliant, but Cromwell will know the AI inside and out. If we're lucky, she'll know how to get it.
How am I supposed to help with the drone program?
The back door, the flaw in the program, needs to stay open. Treystone knows about this flaw, and I had a computer security team working on it. They were the people he was putting on the truck in the video.
So he's got them working on it again. I'll get them free. Any guess where they are?
There's a tech lab where the security team's servers are located. And you'd better destroy the servers too, so no one can complete their work.
Got it. And tell me about this engineer you need.
Paula Madera. She's my drone expert. She's brilliant. I can't write this program without her. I know she's still on the island, but she left Skeltec right after Sentinel arrived.
Are they after her?
I have no idea. All I can tell you is where she used to live.
That's a start. What can I do to help?
I don't remember saying I need your help.
When Sentinel makes a move, you're gonna need all the help you can get.
So will you.
So will I.
Maybe you can do something for me. A show of goodwill. I'm worried about Sentinel using all their techno junk to track us down. Any way you could help?
Huh. I might be able to get into their system. Plant some false data that'll send them searching. Anywhere but here.
Old-fashioned wild goose chase. I like it. Do this for me and maybe I'll start thinking about working with you.
Ha! You're a hard man to please.
Stack of griddle cakes and cold beer works fine.
Oh yeah, okay. I'll remember that.
Falling behind because of the roadblocks. People just can't get through. I need everyone.
Do we have enough time to do that?
going already?
You're in my personal space. Upsetting me, okay?
Just stop already.
I'm not here to hurt you.
You're not with Sentinel? Those assholes. They've killed everyone.
I'm sorry, but listen. I need to know what you can make with this equipment.
With the right set of blueprints? Anything. And I mean literally anything. Ours is a prototype. It fabricates metal alloys. You just need the raw materials and it prints in any chemical configuration. The applications are limitless. Our generator could revolutionize the energy industry. The parts for the device and electricity from dirt. And that's just the beginning.
Electricity from the dirt. Or weapons from the sky. Listen, the application could be dangerous in the wrong hands. I get it.
We were on the verge of changing everything. Those dumb soldiers took the two components the printer needs to convert the raw materials. Science finds a way to make power cheaply, and these bastards steal my equipment to make bombs and guns. If you can get those parts back, I could continue my work. It could really make a difference here.
Well, you know, protecting the fate of the world from Sentinel seems pretty important. The only question is, where am I going?
There's a port in Smuggler Coves. It shouldn't be too difficult to get to from here. The second is on a Sentinel convoy. I'll give you the route. Thank you.
No, 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 this cannot be happening!
Tell me more about this. Now.
Enough! I've told you everything I know already!
Oh, please, just stop.
Oh, just slow your roll, pal.
So?
Knock it off, okay? You...
Get out of my hair, please.
I'm busy.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Look, I'm just really busy, okay?
Look at that, you're still alive. I can't believe you actually pulled it off. But listen, I need one more thing.
I'm listening.
The operational blueprints for the drones. The thing is, I hate that my technology is being used to make weapons. With the blueprints, I could develop new ways to stop Sentinels warmongering.
And where exactly do I find those blueprints? At the drone factory?
Exactly. It'll be heavily guarded, but I must have those blueprints. We're designing a city that could be deployed on Mars.
Are you serious? Look, I'll get them, but let's just focus on saving the Earth for now, all right?
Ugh.
Got away with Skell. I ain't gonna run from him or anything, but I ain't eager to face him. I've been saying it all along. The wolves are special, but not that special. Sabotage attacks are messing with everything. Hey!
Dude, gear set. Make sure you're checking radio batteries. The guy you replace, God, can call me when he needs your help. Get a support game to help. Got it.
Thank you.
What should I know about this?
Don't hurt me. All right, I've told you all the information I have.
Herzog always gets what she wants. Now I pity her prisoners.
Her methods are extreme. Sadistic, even.
I'm gonna go.
Strange as that. Let's go look.
Good. I'm with you.
I got nothing. I haven't seen anything yet.
There's probably nothing there. Sleep deprivation got me seeing shit.
Yeah.
have somewhere I have to be.
Just stop with this shit, okay?
I can't believe you got everything that I owe you.
Don't mention it.
I'm gonna upload the blueprints now. Shouldn't take long. While I'm doing this, feel free to rummage around the lab. You've been a great help, and I'm sure there's plenty of rare ingredients and whatever that could help you against Sentinel.
I appreciate that. You gonna be okay?
Yes. I'm gonna stay with the printer, and I promise to keep hidden. Thank you again for everything.
You